Hi friends, this video is about how to solve the algebraic problems in an easy way. Let's start the session without wasting the time. Okay, this is the first problem. CGHK and XTXP and MIZL. What is the answer for this question? I will directly tell it as answer is NRQ0. How come? It is very difficult, right? It is very easy question. Let's see. I will give the tips how to solve these kind of problems in an easy way. First of all, we need to remember this for table. This is the one, A for 1, B for 2, C for 3, up to have given the number and maintaining the table. And you have to remember this table as well. How to remember this one? For example, G is 7. Okay, G means 7 means G is 7. Like that, we need to remember. This is a 7, like that, we need to remember. And M is the, as well as T. How to remember T? T20 match, like that we need to remember, as well as U. You are the one person, second row, and you are the one, 21, and V for victory, that is 22, as well as W, how to remember? W for, this is the anti, if you are turning from anti-clockwise, this should be second row, as well as looking glass 3, that's what, 23, as well as M, it is same as it is like that, M is 13, like that we need to remember all this formula, and also, I need to highlight for this one is E for 5. If you are know the 5 multiplication, we can easily remember J for 10, O for 15, T for 20, Y for 25. Like that, we need to remember all these kind of problems, and also opposite we need to remember. For example, we know the AZ, BY, CZ, CX, and DW. These are the similar one we need to remember. For example, EV, how to remember EV pad. FU, Kung Fu Panda, GT, Grand Total, HS, High School, IR, that means IR radiation, like that we need to remember, JQ, Jack Win, KP, that means Karthik Pavan, like that, LO, Lomaga, like that we can remember, like MN. We need to make a shortcut. Which one is easy? You can make a shortcut for the shortcuts, because I am always used to remember like this only, what I told. What I spoken before, like that we need to remember. Now already I told the answer. What is the M? CX. This is the opposite one. CX. Understand? GT. Already I told GT is the opposite. And HS and KP. What is the M opposite is N. What is the I opposite is R. And J opposite is Q. N R J L opposite is. Okay, J is Q, right? And L opposite is O. This is the answer for this question. Okay, I will take the one more question. It will be very easy to solve the questions. Okay, WTSR. Okay, this is also a similar kind of thing. Okay. DW. Understand DW. Huh? TG, grand total. Already I told. Huh? High school. IR radiation. Okay, X. What is the X, C, and what is the Q thing, opposite, Q opposite is J, Jacqueline, P opposite is KP, Karthik Pawan, and O, low, L, C, J, K, L is the answer for this question. Like that, we need to remember the opposite word. If any of the question will came in exam, like that, we need to remember, like the in only 1 second, we can solve. If you remember this table, you can solve any of the problem in an easy way. Okay, fine. Next question, copy. Okay, C. Okay, I will take it as number. I will 3. This is the O means 15, already told. P means 16, and Y means what is the Y? 25. This is the 16. Don't confuse. What is the year? What is the E? E is the 5. What is the S? What is the S? S is the 19. S is 19 here. Okay. What is the gap between 3 and 5 is 2. Okay. What is the gap between 5 and 15 and 19 is 4. Okay. 2. This is the 2 multiplication. Okay. Even digit is coming. Next digit will be 6. Okay. 16 means 22. What is the 22 thing? The 22 is V. Next one, 25, 8. That means 6, next thing is 8. 8 means that should be 6, 26 is z, then 7 letter means 7 is g. Okay, vg is the answer for this question. Like that, we need to remember, if any of the question came, we need to remember what is the letter of that digit. Like that, we need to remember. Okay, fine. Next question is p is equal to 16. Okay, p is equal to 16. T means already we know 20. T means 20. A means 1. N means 14. Okay, if you add this one, 20 plus 1 plus 14, 35. Okay, fine. It is fine. We already given the hint for p is equal to 16. And A is 1 and 20. What is the answer for this question? 21 plus 16 is 37 is the answer for this question. Okay, very easy question. Okay, fine. Next problem. Fine. Next one is W woman. Woman. Okay, what is the 4? It is given 12. Don't confusion. If you see the question, it would mind will block. What is the opposite letter of W? D. What is the opposite O? L. What is the opposite letter of M? N. What is the opposite letter of A? Z. What is the opposite letter of M? Okay, what is the thing? D is 4, L is 12, N is 14, and Z is 26, and here it is 13. Very easy question, but we need to see and we need to apply our mind on that term while seeing the questions. Okay, what is the thing? W opposite is W, DW. Okay. What is the thing? L. Okay, R, IR radiation, I, K means Karthik Pawan, P. Okay, what is the 4, 12, and I is 9, P is 16. 4, 12, 9, 16 is the answer for this question. Like that, we need to solve any of the problem. I will need to highlight here, this is copy, this is the even I told, maybe question will ask for odd also for this question. Like that, we need to think what is the question, what we need to do. Like that, we need to apply our mind for n number of times if you see the question, any of the question. Okay, next problem I will take. Okay, terminate is S F U L F U J. Fine. This is also a very easy question. Observe carefully here. See, okay, T E M I T E. They given as S F U L. Okay. S F U L F U J, right? Fine. F S F U L F U. Okay. Oh, fine. This is, I missed the one letter here. Fine. I missed the letter. T E R. This is the question. M I T E. Fine. What is the thing? S F U L F U J. Okay. I can easily, because I know the answer. Because for the formalities, I'm telling. Okay. See, observe carefully. After T, next letter is U. Understand? T U. R S, F is the pattern. They given the question like this pattern, and L after next letter is L M, and I J, E F, T U, like that they given. Now therefore question is, what is archery? Archery. What is the archery? Okay, like that. What next letter is like that? A B, A B, then R C D. Okay. CD next SR, because next letter SR, like that we need to remember. H next letter, okay, LM. Okay, before letter is G, GH. Okay, what is the next thing? E F J J. Okay, this is the archery, right? Not J, YZ, YZ, and RS. Okay, this is the answer for this question. The pattern, see, if any of the question like that, we need to apply our mind. The pattern should be like this, or as pattern mate P probably will be if 4 digits are there. See, if the whatever the dot I am mentioning is the digit, like that they will ask the pattern. This is the pattern, what I solve here is the pattern, or else pattern should be crosswise, 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 like that, crosswise, crosswise, like that. They will ask the question. You need to see the question, why it is asking, and make it as format, like that you need to solve the questions. Okay, next question, this is also a very easy question, teaching and teaching and gradient 4, which one is the question for this? Okay, how to solve this question? Okay, this is also one, I will make it as teaching, TEACHING. Okay, cheating, CHEATING. My handwriting is washed because I am using the mouse. Observe carefully what I need to say. I is common here, N is common here, and pattern G is common here. Okay, T is make T is came here, and C came here, and E came here, and okay, C came here, which one? H came here. Okay, fine, now it is easy. This is easy question, directly we can solve this question with the pattern. How they were asking? ENT is the same for this one. Okay, G is the fourth letter is coming, I written as J. E is make it as middle one. Okay, second letter is make it as middle one. R, fine, then R is middle, and what, which one is the, or is my third letter, where it is coming, third letter is going to the fourth one. Okay, what is A, fine, and fourth letter is coming as first one here, here it is D, it is coming. Okay, then remaining letter should be I. Okay, I is the remaining letter, like that. This is the one, see, H is coming as second, E is coming as second, like that we can easily solve. DRI or H, the pattern should be different, because all the pattern I am showing, like the different pattern should be given in the exam. We need to aware why it is given, how the pattern is given in for any of the question. Okay, last question, this is the I will take. If you solve number of the question also, the pattern should be different. If I showing how to remember the alphabets and solving the problem, it could be easy. You can easily solve any of the problem from these patterns. Okay, last question. Okay, M is given as what is same. Okay, directly I have given the hint should be same. Okay, what is the S is given as? S is given as dollar. Okay, dollar, here it is. A, where it is mentioned? A, here it is mentioned as 4. Okay, where is M is mentioned as 6. Okay, E mentioned as, where is E? E as hut. Okay, answer for this question is this one. Yes, dollar S 4 hut. Okay, like that you can easily solve any of the alphabet problems. Like that you need to remember the table, like what I mentioned before. You can easily remember and you can solve any of the problem for these methods. Okay, if you are liking this video, please hit the like button as well as subscribe button, and share this video too, which could be helpful to other person as well. And keep watching our channel, because I upload all aptitude and reasoning topics in our channel. See all the videos where I upload all the tricky problems as well as tips. And thank you for watching this video. For the next upcoming video, please subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching. Thank you very much.